What is your manifesto?
Art the fabric is my manifesto. The concept of art is to virtualize the fabric by using the technique I have learned from the fashion field. And the biggest advantage I have is patience. So using a modeling technique becomes one of components to help me narrow down the further research.
Where your inspiration comes from?
There are two people who inspire me. One is typographic designer Stefan Sagmeister. A series of installations he designed for a luxury department store in 2012-13. Another person is Rabia. Without her, I can't come up with this idea because she is the one who suggests me to look into his work. So I have my research question. How to enhance people's attention to the structure of fabric, combining deconstruction style by using embroidery technique and global issue graphic design.
Why you choose fabric as main objective in your research?
The reason why I challenge the fabric and fashion field is because of an article, Type Talk. The typography expression of Stefan Sagmeister, written by Erling Strindberg. He looked into the initial problem of typography, so I imitate his idea into my research. Then I find out that after sketching, the fabric is always the first process I have to consider. So that is why.
How you define your practice?
I narrow down my topic by the theory of deconstructionism and the technique of embroidery to recreate a textile or illustration which is related to the global issue on the fabric.
Who is the girl in this artwork?
It is Rabia. She is a lovely person. I use her portrait in my fabric not only because of she is one of my best friends, but also a great leader to guide me while I feel lost. So I think I would like to name this work as Determination.
How many techniques you have applied in this work?
There are four techniques I have explored in this pattern. The first thing I have to do is to draw out the thread by using this to destroy the original structure and to contour the frame of the pattern. The rest of outcomes are different, even though it's from the same discipline, because of the opposite direction of arrangement and the quantity of using in the same gap. If you touch the area of the face, you will feel that it is more embossed apart from others. But my ideal concept is to develop the three-dimensional structure in the future.
What is your working process of this art?
The experience I have so far. For the next pattern, I would like to make it in illustration before print it out, because I waste a lot of time to distinguish the color from object to background. Once the pattern have been printed, I would tape the fabric, overlap it onto the transparent board and with the light under to help me enhance the working speed. At first, I didn't notice that. I tape it on the window and that means I only can work by the daylight.
What challenge are you facing so far?
Plenty of problems in my research. For instance, the light. This bulb burned my clothes. Like this, both of them are damaged. This unexpected experience gave me a new idea that I can use in my further research. Now the biggest issue for me is how to lock the thread into the fabric. I didn't notice it is a big issue for me before yesterday. It took me 3 hours just doing a small part and it's not working well. So I think I have to figure out a new solution for the next pattern.
What is your long-term target?
Goal for my individual research is to eventually establish an art fair of fabric to display my design. Imagine having an art fair is an exciting thing to do. But the more framework settled down, the more things have to be complete, such as a guidebook that includes the skill I have used in my research. So I already have been on an emotional roller coaster within this day. I can't imagine what I have to face in the future.
How you feel about the process you have worked so far?
Through this practice, I feel that my heart burns again because I get rid of the frame that I have been stuck for a long time. Once I cross the line, I would like to see myself as a fashion practitioner to apply the skill into the research, to tell the story from the research. The story no longer limited by clothes. So I think this research not only is an exploration of fabric, but also a journey of defining